a song could come out in the 60s or be made in the early 70s. Perhaps it got sampled maybe in a hip-hop classic in the 80s or 90s. So that way we can actually hit a demographic of a person that's 40, 50 years old from the 60s and 70s, and then hit a 20 to 30 year older from the 80s and 90s, and then naturally swoop up John's, a demographic that would have no reference whatsoever. Like, this might be the first time that they're hearing it. So you're kind of hitting like three generations of music all at once.
This song was written by Bill Withers back in the early 1970s. He wrote it about the Vietnam War, but you could apply it to today's wars as well. America is often at war, and while the politicians in Washington make the decisions, it's our young men and women that go and fight. Some of them pay with their lives, with their limbs, with their peace of mind. Bill Withers wrote this about a young man. He's a wounded soldier. He asked the young man how he was doing. The young man, he said he was doing all right, but he thought he was gonna die. He said he didn't mind getting shot at. It was getting shot that messed him up. So Bill Withers wrote this song and dedicated it to the young man. It's called I Can't Write Left-Handed. Yeah. must admit, it seemed exciting. Anyway. Thank you.
And I'm Questlove of the Roots, and I Heart Soul.
And I Heart hearing soul music on the radio.
And I Heart Radio.